Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off the sleep schedule on an iPhone in iOS. This should stop the sleep reminder notifications as well. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off sleep schedule in iOS, first you need to open the Health app. You can search for it in the app library if you're not sure how to get to it. Within the Health app, tap on Sleep in the Favorites section. If you don't see Sleep here, tap on Browse at the bottom and then choose Sleep. Now tap on where it says Full Schedule and Options. Within here, you can disable Sleep Schedule with the top toggle switch, and if you scroll down, you can also turn off Sleep Reminders with that toggle switch. And so that is how to turn off the Sleep Schedule on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.